हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे। ये मेरी जान है मेरी जान, ये मेरी जान है मेरी जान, ये देश मेरी जान है ईमान है मेरा, ये देश मेरी जान है ईमान है मेरा, है आन बान शान है अभिमान है मेरा, है आन बान शान है अभिमान है मेरा, ये मेरी जान है मेरी जान, ये मेरी जान है मेरी जान, धनक तनक से धर्म है युद्धों से रे दिया, धनक तनक से धर्म है युद्धों से रे दिया, चमक दमक से वेश है सुरीली बोलिया, चमक दमक से वेश है सुरीली बोलिया, ये देश क्या है तीर्थ का स्थान है मेरा, ये देश क्या है तीर्थ का स्थान है मेरा, ये देश मेरी जान है ईमान है मेरा, ये मेरी जान ये मेरी जान ये मेरी जान ये मेरी जान। थैंक यू।
गुड मॉर्निंग टू आवर रेस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स एंड ऑल माय डियर फ्रेंड्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विश यू ए हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे। टुडे ऑन 15th ऑफ अगस्त वी ऑल हैव गैदर्ड हियर टू सेलिब्रेट द इंडिपेंडेंस डे ऑफ आवर नेशन। टुडेज डे इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर ऑल इंडियन सिटीजन्स। वी गॉट इंडिपेंडेंस ऑन 15th ऑफ अगस्त 1947 फ्रॉम ब्रिटिश हु रूल्ड अवर कंट्री फॉर अराउंड 200 ईयर्स। Great freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Lokmanya Tilak, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel devoted their entire life for the independence of our country. Many brave revolutionaries like Bhagat Singh, Shukdev the Rajguru sacrificed their lives for the nation's freedom. After independence, we got our fundamental rights. Today we have the right to choose our government. We all are fortunate that we took birth in an independent India. Our freedom is priceless and our brave soldiers fight continuously on borders to protect our country. Friends, we all know that no nation is perfect. It need to be made perfect. So it is our responsibility to sincerely perform our duty and progress together for the growth and development of our country. Surely, the day is not far when our country will be strong and powerful in every field. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Sare jahan se acha Hindu sita hamara hamara, sare jahan se acha Hindu sita hamara, hum bulbule iski ये गुलसिता हमारा हमारा, सारे जहां से अच्छा हिंदो सिता हमारा, हम बुलबुले किसकी, ये गुलसिता हमारा हमारा, सारे जहां से अच्छा।
द क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट, आल्सो नोन एज द अगस्त मूवमेंट, वाज अ मूवमेंट launched at the Bombay session of the All India Congress Committee by Mahatma Gandhi on 8 August 1942 during World War II, demanding an end to British rule in India. After the failure of the Cripps mission to secure Indian support for the British war effort, Gandhi made a call to do or die in his Quit India speech delivered in Bombay on 8 August 1942 at the Gwalior Tank Maidan. The All India Congress Committee launched a mass protest demanding what Gandhi called an orderly British withdrawal from India. Even though it was at war, the British were prepared to act. Almost the entire leadership of the Indian National Congress was imprisoned without trial within hours of Gandhi's speech. Most spent the rest of the war in prison and out of contact with the masses. The British had the support of the Viceroy's Council of the All India Muslim League, the Hindu Mahasabha, the Princely States, the Indian Imperial Police, the British Indian Army, and the Indian Civil Service. Many Indian businessmen profiting from heavy wartime spending did not support the Quit India movement. Many students paid more attention to Subhash Chandra Bose, who was in exile and supporting the Axis powers. The only outside support came from the Americans as President Franklin D. Roosevelt pressured Prime Minister Winston Churchill to give it to some of the Indian demands. The Quit India campaign was effectively crushed. The British refused to grant immediate independence, saying it could happen only after the war had ended. Sporadic small-scale violence took place around the country and the British arrested tens of thousands of leaders, keeping them imprisoned until 1945. In terms of immediate objectives, Quit India failed because of heavy-handed suppression, weak coordination and the lack of clear-cut program of action. However, the British government realized that India was ungovernable in the long run, and the question from the post-war era became how to exist gratefully and peacefully. In 1992, the Reserve Bank of India issued a 1 rupee commemorative coin to mark the golden jubilee of the Quit India movement. Thank you.
The Salt March, also known as the Salt Satyagraha, Dandi March and the Dandi Satyagraha, was an act of non-violent civil disobedience in colonial India led by Mahatma Gandhi. The 24-day march lasted from 12th March 1930 to 5th April 1930 as a direct action of campaign of tax resistance and non-violent protest against the British salt monopoly. Another reason for this march was that the civil disobedience movement needed a strong inauguration that would inspire more people to follow Gandhi's example. Gandhi started this march with 78 of his trusted volunteers. The march spanned 240 miles from Sabarmati Ashram to Dandi, which was called Navsari at that time. Growing numbers of Indians joined them along the way. When Gandhi broke the British Raj Salt Law at 6:30 a.m. on 6th April 1930, it sparked a large-scale acts of civil disobedience against the salt laws by millions of Indians. Thank you.
Behind the celebration of independence on 15th August 1947, there is a much violent history of fierce rebellions, wars, and movements done by thousands of spirited Indian freedom fighters. All these freedom fighters of India fought, struggled, and even sacrificed their lives in an effort to free India from British rule. To end the reign of foreign imperialists and their colonialism in India, a great number of revolutionaries and activists from diverse family backgrounds came together and embarked on a mission. Many of us might have heard of some of them, but there are so many prominent heroes whose contributions have not been celebrated. We must respect their efforts and devotion. Some of them are Sardar Vallabhai Patel, Jawaharlal Nehru, Mahatma Gandhi, Dandiya Tope, Nana Sahib, Lal Bahadur Shastri, Subhash Chandra Bose, Sukhdev, Kanwar Singh, Rani Lakshmi Bhai, Bala Gangadhar Tilak, Lala Lajpat Rai, Mangal Pandey, Vinayak Damodar Savarkar, C. Rajagopalachari, Bhagat Singh, Dadabhai Navaroji, Ram Prasad Bismil, K. M. Munshi, Bibin Chandrapal, Chandrashekhar Asad, Chittaranjan Das, Abdul Hafiz Muhammad Barakatullah, Ashfaqullah Khan, Begum Hazrat Mahal, and many more.